Hey guys, this is D Live, and yes, I am playing Slenderman. It's a game where you have to find notes, and you have to beat the Slenderman, and he follows you, and he tries to get you, and they're on different landmarks in the map, and they respawn in several different locations. This is my first attempt. Hopefully, I can do good. I'm starting it up. It's gonna be crazy, but I have that thing. If it's some things up in the corner in the recording, I had to do it because I kept testing this and it wasn't recording. So that will let me know if it's recording, and hopefully it doesn't drop it. That'd be awesome if it doesn't. I kept testing it today and it's not recording. Perhaps it's not recording for me. So hopefully it records. So I don't want to screw up my first attempt here. So here we go. Walk in here. Oh, my flashlight drops. Oh, you can turn it off too. Okay. I am told that as soon as you start, he's around. See if we can find a landmark. Like buildings and trucks, there's a fence. Considered a landmark. Oh! There's something right here. Oh, look, a note. Don't look or it takes you. That's what she said. Okay, there's music playing. Don't like this. It needs to stop. Please. Please don't. Mean a countdown. Ooh, there's something over here. Looks like big ass boulders. Is there no one here? Guys, he's got me. Oh fuck, already? I just got my first note. Disappeared. He was right there. He was like, come on. And I'm like, no, don't come near me. Maybe it's safe to go in here. Nothing in here. Oh, mama, no, he's right there. Run. Run your ass like you're in the Olympics. No. Oh my god, he was right there. And he's right, always around the corner. I think we're screwing the building for a while. Oh, what's ahead? It looks like a building, another building. I'm not going in that one. Screw buildings. Back of the truck. Three notes. And the music just changed, boys. vengeance.